Muhammad bought a toy plane for £22 and a toy bicycle for £34. What was the price that Muhammad paid? Muhammad paid £22 for the toy plane and £34 for the toy bicycle. So what was the price of the plane and the bicycle altogether? To find the price, we write 22 plus 34. 22 plus 34 equals what? Add them and tell me the answer. Is it 55, 66 or 56? Excellent! 56. Because 2 plus 4 equals 6 and 2 plus 3 equals 5. So the price Muhammad paid equals £56. Now it is time for another lovely example. It says, find the components of the number 10 and complete as in the example. We have a solved example and we want to solve the rest in the same way. Look now at the solved example. 12 plus 6 plus 30 plus 4. We will try to find the components of the number 10. Do you remember the components of the number 10? Here they are. 4 plus 6 equals 10. So we write them beside each other. So it will be 12 plus 6 plus 4 plus 30. The 6 and the 4 will be added together to get 10. So it will be 12 plus 10 plus 30. It is equal to 12 plus what? 10 plus 30 equals 40. 12 plus 40 equals 52. Let's now do the first one as we did in the example. 7 plus 24 plus 3. What are the components of the number 10? They are the 3 and the 7. So we write them beside each other. We write 24 plus 7 plus 3. It will be 24 plus what? We knew that 7 plus 3 equals 10. So it will be 24 plus 10. It will be equal to 34. Let's do the next one. 18 plus 5 plus 2 plus 5. What are the components of the number 10 here? Very good. They are 5 plus 5. So we write 18 plus 2 plus 5 plus 5. 18 plus 2 equals what? Equals 20. And 5 plus 5 equals 10. 20 plus 10 equals 30. 8 plus 26 plus 2 plus 20. So it is 26 plus the components of the number 10, which are 8 and 2, plus 20. 26 plus 10 plus 20. What is 10 plus 20? 10 plus 20 equals 30. 26 plus 30 equals what? Equals 56. Let's take the last one. 75 plus 9 plus 11 plus 1. Where are the components of the number 10? They are 9 plus 1. So it equals 75 plus 9 plus 1 plus 11. 75 plus 10 plus 11. 10 plus 11 equals what? 21, 22, or 12? Very good. Equals 21. 75 plus 21 equals what? 5 plus 1 equals 6. And 7 plus 2 equals 9. So it is equal to 96. Now concentrate. Can you see the car in front of you? The price of this car is £7. Can you see the money in front of you? We have one £10 note and one £1 note, which means that we have £11. So we want to buy the car. What is the remainder? Let's subtract £7, which is the price of the car, from £11, the money that we have. 11 minus 7 equals what? Equals £4. Let's do another one. Can you see this beautiful bicycle? The price of this bicycle is £45. We have one £50 note and one £5 note. So how much money do we have altogether? We have one £50 note, which equals £50, and another one £5 note. So we have £55. We want to buy the bicycle for £45. How much money will we have after buying the bicycle? Let's subtract 45 from 55. 55 minus 45 equals what? You do it on your own. Equals 5, 10, or 15. Very good. Equals £10. Because 5 minus 5 equals 0. And 5 minus 4 equals 1. Can you see this beautiful toy in front of you? The price of this toy is £25. We have one £10 note and one £20 note. So how much money do we have altogether? £20 plus £10 equals £30. So we have £30, and we want to buy the toy for £25. How much money will we have after buying the toy? Let's write £30 minus £25 equals £5.